24-7 rules being temporarily suspended during this 24-7 championship defense.
Yeah, no sneaking up on the champ like you always try to do, Saxton.
We've seen in the match would have already ended. Most superstar
has been eliminated.
Seeing is off the charts. Face first with a waistlock takedown.
Bam!
Here it comes. Carefully placed stomp to the arm. Great reaction from Santos. Great counter. Strike punch.
John.
Oh. He switches it back around.
The long dog has been eliminated.
Saw that one coming.
A sequence of reversals there.
Shifted. He's ejected from the ring.
A competitor has been eliminated.
Don't have your imagination, but look, Jimmy Hurts.
Gonna see a new champ.
Every person in this capacity crowd is on their feet.
And with good reason.
And R-Truth just put all the doubters to rest with that.
These gentlemen got after it. Here are the highlights.
Here is your winner and the new 24/7 champion, R-Truth.
What a shift into the tides with this championship match.
People are going to be talking about this match for a long time coming.
And one of the most confident competitors in all of WWE.
And Riddle's backed up that confidence thus far. This guy is the real deal.
Prestigious titles in all of sports entertainment here for the taking, the United States Championship.
This is all for the right to call yourself the United States Champion, to put yourself in the echelon of John Cena, Ricky Steamboat, Steve Austin, some of the greats of all time.
Over 30-plus years of history for the United States Championship, and a new chapter is written tonight.
Dropping the elbow right on the knee.
Do you guys take requests? We're turning up the fan.
Bauer timed that just right.
Triple threats are known for being unpredictable. How do you account for that in the moment?
You cannot let opportunities pass you by. This is not the time to shrink from the spotlight. This is the time to take it.
Sin gets stopped in his tracks. Look out! Taking it outside the ring now. Outside the ring now. He has no need to rush. Set it up for Finn Balor for control here.
This crowd is truly unworthy of his incredible magnificence.
Shoulders down. What?
Absolutely stunned. A display of near superhuman resilience.
After seeing that, it's hard to imagine what it's going to take.
On the top, double leg standing.
Punch. Oh, flipping the script on him there.
Each competitor showing they've done their homework.
From behind, back suplex.
Look at Rocco in the corner.
Now we see Balor, hard ride to the outside. Out of the ring, what's his plan here?
Riddle has him up.
Take things into the ring.
Bash right into the post on the outside.
From the top.
Taking this to the floor. Big punch finds its mark. Oh, face first off the post.
Oh! Snapmare could set something else up.
Done yet. Bro, Derek.
And he's taking this to the outside now.
Gets put into the barricade.
What an elbow drop.
He fends off the attack. Bicycle knee strike. Ouch. The original bro looking to end this.
Right in the head.
Ladder coming into play here.
Oh, something bad's gonna happen. He's looking to get up that ladder, guys.
The wrong leg.
Make no illusions of it. This is coming down to a battle of attrition.
Making their way up the ladder right now.
This is a nerve-wracking.
No!
You want to talk about putting it all on the line.
Always an extra risk when you dive ringside.
Whoa!
Fillet your chest.
He is a sight to behold. Take a picture while you can, everyone.
And he has free reign to the outside with no countouts to worry about.
Jumping double stomp.
You gotta wonder what he's thinking here, guys.
I don't know what he is thinking. Taking it all the way to the top now.
No.
Oh, for the love of God.
Oh, my goodness. That did not go as planned.
Might have been a bad plan to begin with.
Balor retaliates.
Both superstars showing great awareness of their opponent's repertoire.
That sledgehammer can cause some serious damage.
Oh my gosh, what impact! We are witnessing a malicious string of attacks right now. Way to the ladder.
I don't know how stable that looks, Michael. And up the ladder we go.
Absolutely no telling what's moves underneath the ring tonight.
Settling on the kendo stick.
The original Bro looking to end this.
Gonna see a new champ.
Two. No, he beats the count.
Based on what we just saw, I think this match is far from over.
Who knows what that kick out cost? The champ might be running on fumes.
The original Bro looking to end this.
And he lets him out of the submission hold.
Could have been a strategic move to wear down that body part for something bigger later.
The original Bro looking to end this.
Bro, damn it.
The champ honestly glazed over.
There's two.
Three. Riddle wins the title. Riddle wins the title.
I always thought it was strange to call it Extreme Rules when just about anything goes, as this incredible match showed.
Here is your winner, and the new WWE United States Champion, Riddle!
I still can't believe it.
There you see our new champion!
Talk about history in the making. This is literally one for the history books, where we got to witness it up close and personal.
Stop making this about you.